How do you, like, I listened to that and I was like, okay, I don't know when I'll ever fucking try to learn this. All right, flamethrower. Oh my god, do it, Stein. My fucking drop pedal was on. Restart. All right, let's go. You guys both going to the gym? That's fucking awesome, guys. Future proof. Thanks for continuing that gift sub, buddy. Or, like, upgrading that gift sub to your own sub. I appreciate that, buddy. That was a little tricky. Yeah, same here, yes. For sure, Fo. So far, this album has been amazing. So good. Ooh, you're getting one on Friday. At first, honestly, when I bought it, because there was a lot of, like, big, like, learning curve for me, I honestly did not like it at first, like, the first couple days, but then as soon as I was, like, learning it more, I love it, dude. It's a good purchase, trust me. Yeah, yeah, you'll need a couple days to nerd out and do a deep dive on it for sure. I think I had, how many did I buy? I think I bought like four or five before I got this thing. They're coming out with the software for computer pretty soon. They keep giving updates on it, but it's finally like much, much closer than it's ever been. So I'm excited for that. Abso, I hope you had a good day, by the way. Oh man, on Parallax, I use John Stockman's all the fucking time. His tones were crazy good. Chilly, it's a nice day, that is good. Is it finally feeling like a proper winter over there? And yes, my day today was, it was good, I just worked. Yeah, that song is real good. That's so fun. I'm loving New King Gizzy.